Hi, I'm Jim Adcox with SUPCO. I'm here today to talk to you about the Jones Valve Condensate Cleanout. It's international mechanical code that you must have a permanent cleanout on all condensate lines. This is the best valve for the job, and let me show you why. Take the fitting nut off, put your nitrogen tank on here. You will turn the valve, and as you will see, there's no hole on one side, but there is a hole on this side. So while the valve is installed and nitrogen begins to flow, it will push all the clog in that direction. Then you simply turn the valve the opposite direction. You'll see the hole on this side now, no hole on this side. Again, turn your nitrogen on, and now you're blowing everything that way. Now you've got a clean condensate line. You simply reopen the valve, so now that it's open all the way through and condensate can flow freely. The Jones valve is the easiest economical way to do your permanent condensate install. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe for more SUPCO product updates.